Off-Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and train, Cole. He's an 8-month-old Husky mix. He's here for his basic obedience, the stability of staying in those commands. He is having a lot of issues jumping on counters, chasing the cat. He's shredding everything in sight from what it sounds like. He is terrible on a leash. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Cole, come. Cole, come. Down. Down. No, Cole down. Cole down. Cole sit. Cole sit. Sit. Good. Cole place. 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 Good. Sit. Sit. Cole sit. Cole sit. So as you can see, he knows a couple of the basic commands. If he's distracted, he obviously isn't listening. We'll be working on the pulling on the leash over the next 2 weeks. We'll be working on the jumping on the counters. You saw he jumped on me as well. He also is shredding everything in sight. He cries and barks like crazy when he's not with his brother. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks, and I look forward to giving you updates in between. Good boy! Come on. Come on. Sit. Come on. Pull down.
Come on.
Had our dogs come back from, I call it doggy boot camp, but a canine off-leash training. We let them on the furniture, but I can't believe how obedient and calm they are. We just went around the block off-leash, and I both at once told them to heel, and they just stayed by my side. Usually, you know, they just bolt and run really far away, and then I have to chase them down. It's usually a whole thing, but they're coming, they're listening, they're calm, they're like, I actually want to take them places instead of like being stressful. They're just fun. I'm really, really relieved and glad I did this. And I mean, our dogs we're gonna have for 15 years, you know, hopefully. So it's pretty important that those 15 years, they're reliable and trustworthy and enjoyable. And even though they're puppies, this one's one. And our husky mix is 7 months. They're really sweet, well-behaved dogs. Nikki was phenomenal. I got lots of update videos. We went through everything on how to do things, how to work it. And I'm really confident with my ability to bring them places and just enjoy them. So, thank you.